warm-up lap has just finished. Juan Mir is starting in pole position and expects to ride his Suzuki to victory. Just a few minutes until the lights go out and the Grand Prix will begin. The warm-up lap...
Yeah.
this long race weekend also comes to a close with the end of the MotoGP race. All we can do is to see the race ranking together. See you in a moment for the podium ceremony.